The iconic lines outside the New York Public Library's main branch on Fifth Avenue are getting a little bit of a facelift. The line statues named Patience and Fortitude will undergo 9 weeks of cleaning and conservation beginning on September 2nd. The $250,000 project is being paid for by donations and a grant from the New York Life Foundation. The lions have to undergo laser cleaning and repairs every 7 to 10 years. The lions will be covered during the work. A lot of money, $250,000.